By Eminem, I don't, that nigga has never came out again.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can scour the internet for a deal with V-Bucks.
You trying to find a sale for V-Bucks?
I bet he could find it.
They never do this shit. They never do anything.
I would never imagine I would see a Chapulín doing that.
You know what? Watch me. Watch me whip, and then watch me baby. Nay-nay.
Oh yeah, I was gonna search up what makes my guy glow with the fucking magma. Cause I noticed the Mac. I might have been the emotes. What's the fucking style? The style's called magma. Magma.
What episode is that?
There's some shady case there, about.
I like how you double check with me right now.
Oh wait, they're not gonna lock Fortnite after the event, right?
I mean, they didn't do it for the 5 p.m.
Oh, they did? Thing. Oh.
There's another one. What's the 3 exclamation point exclamation point? What's the 3 exclamation point?
We should have played another game.
We couldn't.
No!
Oh, they locked it, that's right.
Bro, the deals are only available on Xbox.
Damn. Talking about Xbox, I hope they release the Master Chief again. That's just such a cool skin. Make some noise if you grew up with a family computer. Oh, I need. Let me look at my emails real quick. Good email phone.
This is your final reminder. If you pay for Crunchyroll, then... Of course, there's an update.
McGlovin.
McGlovin.
That's, oh, that's Cameron, right?
Yeah.
Bro. You ready?
Honestly. I'm just here to enjoy the show.
The show's pretty nice. Oh, you know what? Wait, did you hear about the... I think I told you this. No, actually, wait. I don't think Jizz was here when we're talking about it. They're releasing a Lego game mode for this.
Uh-huh.
And it's gonna be like... similar in ways to like Minecraft and like Terraria, where like you mm-hmm. know like it's its own thing basically. So they give you like a teaser basically in this event, which is super cool. It's possibly my favorite part of the event. That part of the event was fire.
I'm interested. Yeah, I can't wait to see that shit right now.
Yeah.
But are you telling me this? So I could buy the Slim Shady outfit?
No. That's at your own risk, you know.
Or take a fucking fat ass dab, homie.
but just know, sometimes.
But don't feel pressured on buying it, bro.
Yeah.
We're not gonna play the game.
I know. Yeah. Buy the motherfucking Slim Shady costume, you zoning bitch.
Bro, I thought it was gonna be like $10, $5.
I mean, it is kind of $10 if you only buy the one skin.
Really? Hold on.
It's only $20 if you buy the bundle.
Really? That's what I was looking at.
Yeah.
Let me take a look.
But bro, if you just pull the trigger and just spend a whole ass $90 now, you'll get 13.
It's basically it's 15 if you buy the only one skin.
Bro, you guys noticed that they increased the price,
but,
right?
Like, no, but at the same time, not really, because it's just a bunch of
videos.
No,
B-Books?
To get bored of it really fast.
Yeah, man, they did that hella long ago.
They also
that's
did
not
the
really
same
like,
shit
that's not
for,
like, really my style,
PlayStation
you know?
Plus.
Bro, they're raising prices for fucking nothing, bro.
I know. Apparently,
PlayStation
Plus,
like, it makes no sense. Like, we've known for years that doesn't cost anything. For them to fuck it for the servers.
Yeah, I know.
I think it's cheaper in store for that.
And I don't think you need PS Plus for Fortnite, to be honest.
Go to the Big Bang. We go.
Bro, there's no other option but to spend $23 on V-Bucks. Because the one I want is Slim Shady.
You could. Bro, it is more worth it getting the bundle, but you could just get. Oh, wait, actually. It's more worth it getting the bundle because it's like 600
more. Yeah, there we go. Unless he buys the $4 bundle.
Honestly, bro.
Yeah,
I think
go to the Big Bang. We're in Team Rumble.
The what?
Switch the playlist. Go to the Big Bang.
My first credit card purchase. I'm gonna get a shit ton of fucking V-Bucks.
Oh, I can't.
I've seen it apply to my Fortnite.
Because Cameron is here.
You see what?
Sacrifice. Sacrifice.
Probably because it's been there for a long time.
I don't even know how to do any of this. I don't know how to kick him out.
Just make one of us a host.
We'll make the host.
We'll pull the trigger for you.
Yeah.
I made you the host, Martin. You've always been more responsible.
No, Minecraft Legends. I have that.
Pulled the trigger, Martin.
You could download it right now.
For all I know, I wasn't here for that. Check this all fucked up.
No, let me see.
He's emoting. Oh.
Yeah, someone's a judge again.
You got the fucking gritty emote. Oh no.
But who
we
did
can
the
ready. We can ready up for it.
Let's go.
You're ready
did you
up.
Did the gritty, Martin?
No.
No, Cameron did the gritty. Like, I think he bought the emo, and then he gets fucking kicked. Because the fucking event only supports 4 people.
Bro, what? Then what do we do?
We do it without Cameron,
sadly. Hello, why are you not wearing an Eminem costume?
Rigo, at least spent $23.
Technically, it's 15 if you only buy the one.
Bro, which one? Because I'm looking at this crap.
wait, which one?
If you buy Slim Shady, you get basically 2. Like, you get this emote to switch
bro,
it.
Bro, that's $23, bro.
Nah, if you buy the single skin.
You could, you could get the $4 thing.
Yeah.
Wait, you trying to get Slim Shady, Rap Boy, or Marshall Nevermore?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get... Wait.
Where's my letter? Where's my letter? Where is my fucking letter? Yes, it is. What do you mean?
Or, bro, do you just want the Slim Shady emote? Where he's just rapping.
Oh, there it is. I want Slim Shady.
Well, you should pull the trigger now if you're gonna do it.
No. But
you're
it's 1,900.
900?
1,900.
How many V-Bucks do you have?
Isn't 1,500?
Zero.
It's 1,500 for me.
$1,009.
Oh, but that one, because it comes with the other emote. Oh, that one is more expensive. Rap Boy and the other Marshall Mathers one, that one is the cheaper ones, if you want to get the cheaper ones.
Wait, so you're not buying Slim Shady?
No.
Been ready.
Hold on, I need to take a dab. I don't know where the fuck, but I messed up this shit.
Just ready up. It won't start right away, just in case it crashes. Because sometimes, because it wasn't letting us in.
Last chance, you know, just, fucking Jesus, you know.
No, yeah, I'm not gonna buy it, guys.
Slim Shady.
What a fucking whore.
I mean, he's being a smart person, but he's not gonna play this.
Hold on.
But you know.
He's being responsible.
You tricked Rigo with Chapel Game.
I didn't trick Rigo. Rigo wasn't playing that at that time. That was good advice for the time. We stopped playing for like 2 years after that. So did he really miss out?
Huh?
You got 5 more fucking crowns in me.
I'm just better, Carlos.
I think you played solos, bro.
I'm just better, Carlos.
Played some solos, that's it. Just a you got a bunch of bots with you.
Nah, Carlos, you're just reaching.
Wait, how much time do we have?
We have 2 minutes.
Okay, give me a sec.
But yeah, I don't know how.
But you should ready up so we do it. So we're waiting in the lobby.
Yeah. Because
I'm telling you, it does sometimes doesn't let you in.
You know, secretly I am Eminem because he's a Star Wars fan and he would wear a Stormtrooper
costume. Is he a Star Wars fan?
Yeah, ready up, Hano. Ready up.
Just ready up.
What number?
Yeah, because you guys have to calibrate the thing in the beginning. Like
technically,
the
Marshall Mathers is under the Stormtrooper outfit.
He's just cosplaying.
Yeah, he's cosplaying. Just like how he's cosplaying for Robin, he's cosplaying for a Stormtrooper.
I'm glad we all have our own costumes. Yes!
Alright, Janet, I'm about to concentrate. It's about to get serious. Huh? What's all this? Yeah, hold on. Let me just take care of this.
But just so you know, the concert's at the end.
It's not that long.
Oh, wait, never mind. I thought that was just kicking us out.
Oh, it's 4 minutes on this. Okay.
Yeah.
You have another 4 minutes.
I was so fucking excited. I was so sad this morning. It's time to drink this pink Whitney. Did you take the other pink Whitney's home?
Yes.
Okay, I was about to say, I was like, I only have one. I was like, I thought I had 4 because I thought you gave them to me.
Yeah, that's a Barstool Sports thing.
Huh?
You know, this is made by Barstool Sports.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Actually, now thinking about it, wouldn't this side be the best one?
Cheers.
Bro,
cheers.
I'm so excited for this. Cheers.
Apparently, I've seen people doing, like, getting out of bounds so they can, like, be in the air when this shit was happening.
No, yeah. I don't know how they were doing that shit.
Yeah, I think they just fall in.
Is that how they do it?
Yeah.
Let's follow them.
Oh, look at these guys. Oh, they died. Never mind.
They died?
Oh, wait, they look like they died from here.
Oh, these are just good seats. Oh, you asshole.
No! Was it?
I don't know, but that guy's a bitch for that.
He killed himself.
You can't go too far, Rigo. You'll just get rifted back. But this was a good spot. I don't know why he did that.
Is this a good spot? Why?
Well, we'll get to look at the rocket launch. Unless you want to be on the rocket. And
Wait! Brad. Look at that guy! I didn't know you could get that far.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Hold on. Me, I kill myself up there.
Yeah, I want to get up there too, honestly. He's ziplined up.
Why is it? Well, I'm not teleporting.
I don't know what it is. You're gross.
Oh, there's a rift right here. I think I'm going directly over there.
Hello, friend. I feel like we're
just. I'm Slim Shady right Yams! Well, what?
Nah, bro. It's more like. We touch, I feel a rush.
Wait, but what'd you say behind those things?
I don't know. Like, I think that's the best spot where he's at right now.
Then why the fuck are we over here?
This is not a bad
spot. This is a good spot, too.
Why don't we just build that
like,
somewhere?
But if you want to be, like, front row, that's a good spot where he's at.
Why wouldn't we want to, like...
But where we're at, like, you get to see everything.
Why don't we just build up from where Hano's at?
I think it's destroyed.
Well, you can just build it.
Where the fuck is my chair at? I can build some.
You tell me. Show the heater.
Ah. Can't you
seconds.
Move like that?
Wait, so we just gotta look at this meteorite, right?
What the fuck?
Oh, I think it's starting.
No, the rocket behind you. Look at the timing.
Oh, yeah, hold L2 so it focuses.
Wait, I fell down.
I'm starting.
You're missing it, bro. It's happening. Jesus.
It's good, bro. You got 20 seconds.
Freak out, get out of here. Look at him struggle up there.
No, you're good. You made it.
Oh, okay. Press L2 so you can focus. Oh, whoa, shit!
Whoa, we're going in, we're going in!
What are we doing?
It pushed him away!
Oh, shit, he's in the sky!
That's hella cool, actually.
Hold L2 so you can focus, Jesus.
Alright.
I'm focusing, bro.
Make sure
wait,
you're
in the Wait, what can I see?
Wait. Stay, pull up a glider. Oh, you do have a glider.
What's going on, baby?
I'm trying to get with the boys again. Hold on. Hold on.
Oh, here he is! Here it is!
Wait!
I don't land. What are you
here?
Come over here!
Come over here! Pull up the glider!
Oh, that guy fucked it up for it, bruh. He destroyed his build.
I see, man.
Oh my god! Oh, that's where the meteor was there!
Yeah.
And the meeting was for Eminem? What the fuck?
Do you guys see him? It's Slim Shady.
Bro!
No!
What a
no!
Dude, bro! That guy edited the fucking thing.
Piece of shit.
What a dude.
It will be me! It will be me!
Bro, that guy was me. Bro, that's it. That dude was being a dick. Did he start building your platform?
Yeah.
I fell through it and
was
it
the default skin?
Here you go. This is where the event starts.
Alright. Cool. I'm glad I'm still part of it. Okay, let's do this.
I kinda like that I'm falling while this is happening, actually.
That's cool.
Yeah, so this is what basically happened during the season X.
Yeah.
Okay. Remember how we went back in time, technically?
I remember that.
Yeah, baby!
Bro, is it happening?
Oh, it's happening.
Bro, it's happening.
Oh.
Is this Eminem? Is this my inner thoughts?
I love that they show the small guys.
Yeah.
There are like mini Easter eggs that you can spot.
Yeah, it's like all their IPs.
Oh yeah, but I love this part so much.
Alright, let's go in.
This part's so fucking cool.
When we let it rise!
Boom!
Oh my god, the Stormtrooper! I don't. This image is so weird because of you!
I'm telling you, bro, it's Evan cosplaying. Wait. Why are we Legos?
If you focus, you go in first person, bro.
This is basically a sneak peek of the Lego thing that's coming out on the 7th.
This is,
bro, look at that building, bro.
Remember, you can focus with L2.
Yeah,
focus.
It basically puts you in first person.
This is lit.
What are these crabs?
Wait, Flago's not doing this?
Nah,
he said, I don't want to do this every CD.
Oh.
I guess we have a big
one. The llama.
No, we have a fake Eminem fan
shit.
Here.
Oh shit,
bro, I would've done it a few times. I would've lived this day like Groundhog Day.
Oh shit, there's a werewolf up there, I didn't see that.
This is really cool.
Yeah, in the hill.
I did not notice that either.
That's really, really cool.
The Slim Shadys and that guy.
the Slim Shadys and Eminem cosplay. Because obviously that's what's happening. He loves Star Wars.
This is the collab with fucking Rocket League that they're gonna do.
Really?
Bro, you can't tell me that doesn't look like Gwen.
No, it doesn't.
No, it does. It's like the same model.
I can probably count on my fingers how many times I played Rocket League.
Are we driving for real? No, we're not.
So yeah, I was starting to speed it. I was like, hey, I'm not really controlling.
It gives you the illusion that you are.
Yeah, with the buttons.
Yeah, it's just a little sneaky.
Yeah, this is the other mode coming out after the Lego.
I'm so glad I'm able to experience this. What do you guys were saying? Oh man, you should have been here.
Hey, we didn't say that, Flacco did.
Wait, what the fuck was that?
Brace yourself, boys. Brace yourself.
Here it is,
Akira.
Get all the circles on this platform, bro.
Oh yeah.
What?
Cheers. You see those circles and these platforms get on top of
whoa.
Them?
Whoa. 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 Serendipity, snippity, skinny, 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 wickety. Oh. Holy smokes.
It's him.
Yo.
So get on the circles?
When it lets you move.
whenever it's in the
I'm sorry, guys. Yeah. I'm changing the audio.
So am I.
I'm changing the audio. Yeah. Holy shit, it's game! It doesn't even match the beat! Oh my god! Bro, is that... Is that Eminem?! How do I get on the thing? The circle. The circle handle. Indeed, me too, yes.
Not just any concert, bro. On Fortnite.
On Fortnite, bro. The third artist to play on Fortnite.
Am I the only one with tears in my eyes right now?
Bro, I'm crying as I'm crying right now. She was beautiful, homie. So this queue is just to start a real game?
Yeah, just to get back in the lobby.
That was beautiful, my guy.
When we did this shit, we thought we were gonna like enter the new season.
Yeah,
it shoved us back in the.
It put us in another queue for another hour. I don't think it's gonna happen this time though, cause it's the last event of the night, well, the day. Now, if you really missed it. You missed it.
Like Pedro, it's over for him.
Yeah, no, I can see him right now. Look at him. What distraught.
What is this? Wait, what happened?
Wait, was he not there with you?
No, he is here with me.
You see this white screen? I wasn't there before.
No.
This is what I'm seeing. Hold on, let me
see. Alright. That was really fun.
That was... Ooh.
Record that actually.
That was really awesome. Yeah, let me record that too.
New season, exclusively.
Exclusively.
They're like ice.